fuck's sake, get over here. So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there, Brian? That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mom. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign Chuck Nancy, so named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red blood American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Welcome, dude. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile missness. Whoa, deja vu, dude, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey guy whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth for the Monkey King, then you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all over my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for his shit. Come on, man, get in. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill of Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and he sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man. Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. All these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party. So I said, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol, no wild mountain partying, man. No thank you. I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I've got my daddy's truck. He's a real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step one, catch Bay Buzz on party. We got that one covered. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... Should I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. Oh, man, just listen at all. Guess that's why I never feel hurt. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well, but ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. When we get his truck back from the Peggy's, you'll be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try to love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try to love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the plate.
All right.
used music to control people would be 80s new wave. It's never the same after hearing that. Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more pigs waiting for us, too. It's all about the zip line, man. We're going to zip line in there and sneak up on them like ninjas.
Holy shit. Must be my
Hooven, watch my back.
Nice work, Vigo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
Let's get to it.
Beer, man, these guys Sparky and a bunch of smoking hot ladies. I'm just gonna slam back grooves and fucking rock it all the time. Think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
The prodigal son.
You know what's good for you.
The prodigal son. The prodigal son.